Here's a really tiny pineapple tomatillo. That's what those look like. They look just like the ground cherries. And again, these taste very similar to ground cherries. So if you want a large ground cherry, these are a good pick. And you can make pies with these too. They kind of taste like a sour plum to me, or an unripe plum.